Welcome back. Now let's try to consider a system containing water in some form. So a system containing what we in thermodynamics can call an ordinary water substance, or in general we will call a system which contains water or steam and again which is at rest. Now we know from the lectures of Professor Atre that such a system does not have a simple, straightforward, easily usable equation of state. We have a large amount of data which has been fitted, but that is a very, very complex state of affairs. We have a complicated set of equations of state. Relation between P, V and T, relation between U and P and T, relation between H and P and T, relation between S and P and T and what not. So because of this complexity, we have no choice but to use steam tables. And I hope you would have become familiar with steam tables already in the exercises that Professor Atre assigned to you. So when we solve problems using second law, which we'll do soon, you will have to look up properties and entropy also along with other properties. So what is recommended is that review the lectures by Professor Atre, where he has talked about phases of steam, properties of steam, with particular interest in entropy. Wherever he mentions entropy, or even if he does not mention, now look at the entropy columns with some interest. You will have to read those also. And in particular, look at what he says about Mollier diagram, particularly the HS diagram. That is a very good visual expression. Thank you.